Y'all stop what y'all doing right now.
Hey.
Sit down.
Previously on.
Sit down. Don't you see me on this? Sit down.
Oh boy, here we go.
Look, y'all, I don't know if y'all know this or not, but,
we know because we see you crying.
Today is not a good day for me,
Every day ain't a good day for you.
Friday and Saturday, you know I'm supposed to be coming in.
Lord, I hate that look.
I hate doing this because everybody know it get to a point where...
Man, that girl look like a goldfish by the mouth, man. She's ugly.
I'm supposed to be doing a show Friday and the show Saturday. The tickets.
What about them?
They sell it like a mug. Get your tickets, doggone it. I'm coming this Friday and Saturday. We're going to show out for the 99 and the 2000. Get your doggone tickets, doggone it. Don't forget to tell your mammy.
We have another one. Yeah, if you want to follow me, I'm coming with you.
Y'all, I don't want to be loud, but... Stand up. Everybody get out your doggone seats. I'm coming. Back to, we got two shows that Sunday. Get your doggone tickets. Sunday, I'm coming back. And I know some people can't hear me or nothing. I got the hiccups. Sit down. And sit back. I know some people can't hear me. Don't even come in here while I'm recording. And get your doggone tickets. Don't come in there mustard. Tell your mammy. Is we doing side two for now? Hold on, y'all. Man, I can't see real quick. It don't even matter. Come how you want to come. Get y'all tickets right now.
Stop reporting current video. I can't even laugh at a video for y'all reporting it. These white folk crazy.
Get y'all tickets right now.
When you was going to get it?
Look at that. So doggone.
Hello?
So this is what you're going to do all day? Just sit on the couch and just look at TV?
Hello.
Hold on, girl. You need to be doing something productive or something. Hello?
What you over there doing?
Girl, going off on lazy Mr. Potato Man.
I thought he supposed to be gone this weekend.
Girl, this weekend, the weekend before that, and the weekend before that. He just sitting around watching Jerry Springer talking about Jerry.
So you mean to tell me the boy done bought the truck and ain't did nothing yet?
Not nothing but washed it.
Girl, you got a whole mobile home in your yard.
Baby, I ain't finna be stressed out. Him and that truck gonna be at his mammy house. Hold on, who trying to show out? She know how I talk about you. Don't do me. Hello?
That boy gonna be making so much money. Give me the truck. I'll drive it for y'all. I'll go drive for somebody.
Girl, he gonna get it together. He got potential, but he just so doggone slow. God.
That's the same thing I be telling him. I told you when I said, your old man got potential, but he slow.
Don't play with me.
Okay.
Don't talk about my old man.
Listen, if he don't know about the business, I got a homegirl he can call my homegirl, Letitia.
That's the one he was talking to from the skating ring?
No, Letitia Smith.
Who she with?
With TUC Trucking.
Baby, I don't need her to show my man nothing. I show him myself.
First of all, if you knew anything about the business, the truck will be gone every weekend. The truck there, y'all go to Family Dollar Store in the truck and everything.
Okay, and? So, what's so special about her?
She a transportation specialist, man.
And I work at Dollar General.
That's what I'm saying. She can help start up with the trucking company.
He hear you. I got you on speakerphone.
Now, y'all know y'all want some money.
How you get in touch with her?
I'm going to give you her number. You call her. Don't let him call her because he's slow and she ain't going to understand nothing he's saying. Call her. 832.
Hold on. You're going too fast. Slow it down.
832.
Mm-hmm. 363. Mm-hmm. 2566. And what's her name?
Letitia.
You sure it ain't the girl he tried to talk to at the skate ring?
That ain't her. This not her. Trust me, it's not her.
Okay, I'm finna call her.
Alright, call her.
Hold on, I'm gonna do a three-way.
Nah, I don't wanna be on there with you. Call her by yourself. It ain't my truth.
You make me sick, you big funky moose. Baby, Letitia Smith ain't finna play for the what? 99 in the 2000, doggone it. Watch out, hit him with that British accent. Listen, been in business for over 15 years. She can help with trucking startups, doggone it. Don't play with me. Play with who? Your mammy? Look, I'm so sick of these kids. Doggone it! Listen.
What you say
now?
Say
that
they real too, my boy. My buddy, we been had a good time.
That's
too.
What I'm talking about.
Lying.
That's what I'm talking about. You came all the way from where?
All the way from Birmingham, right out the park.
This Sunday.
When?
God, you know my heart, but get y'all doggone tickets right now. I'm coming this Sunday.
I'm finna pop up. Lord, give me the scritch.
Win. Win.
Listen, baby. Hold on. Let me get that good hair to the side. This Friday and Saturday, guess where I'm going to be at? Everything going to be in the caption. Y'all don't want to say the wrong name, but say it with me. 1, 2, 3. Don't come in there with your side two missing. Tell your mammy, don't come in there musting. Tell everybody I'm shutting the city down this Friday and Saturday.
Mama! Dog, get my dog on face. Dog on ankle.
This Friday and Saturday.
That baby don't even look like you, mama. Who white baby is that? What his name, mama? Chad? Look, me and Junior being good. Me and Junior being good. Ma, that baby look like Will Ferrell. That baby got on a dirty shirt. But I'm telling you. Now I'm telling you, don't think about it. Look, don't put me on that camera. Okay?
And what if I do?
Put me on there. I'ma show you. I'ma show you what I'ma do.
You better watch it because you lucky I got this baby.
No, you lucky you got that baby. Look, me and Junior being good, y'all, but this one right here. Why I just tell you? Huh?
Hold on a minute. I know you didn't.
Yeah, you Hold seen on. What I did. Come get some.
Come here. Can I tell you? Put your hands.
And you Look at that ugly girl in the back. What you looking at?
Look, I got to get this off of my doggone head. Not the hair. But listen, bruh, y'all Atlanta folks, stop messaging me on every post talking about when you gonna come to Atlanta. We need you in Atlanta. Bruh, listen, I'ma say this in the most respectful way I can, and I don't care who made me get offended, doggone it. I'm coming. Y'all still on here looking. Listen, June 11th, I'ma be in Indianapolis, Indiana. I'm not gonna say it, y'all. I ain't gonna say it. Put your ear to the phone.
June 11th, I'ma be in Indianapolis, Indiana. Cause I'm an Indiana mom. Stop playing with me. Don't play with me, play with your baby. Get the tickets. Click the link in my bio. Yeah, that's it. Get the doggone tickets, baby. It's already selling. Doggone. Way before I even said something about it. Betty, yeah, I'm going to let her tell y'all.
Are you wanting to become a part of the transportation industry? Do you want to be a freight broker, a dispatcher, open up your own trucking company, or maybe just need some coaching, helps with the certification process, bids, and stuff like that? Well, I am here to help you. My name is Leticia Smith with the Unbeatable Connection. I've been in this business for over 15 years. I am fully certified and ready to help you.
These white folks crazy. I'm hollering, ain't it? Y'all want to know why? You know what's crazy? I didn't even promote this because I think it was going to be like a silent show, if that makes sense. June 20th, I'm coming to Miami. And the tickets almost sold out. I don't know if they're going to add another show. But if you want to come, click the link, get the tickets. And I don't know. We'll add another show, but it's almost sold out. So get your tickets. And we'll see what them folks will do. Will they add another show or something? Because that's like almost sold out. June 20th, Miami. We've been trying to come to Miami since they opened Miami. I wonder who thought that was.